breeze out of the north. Not bad. Good day, one and all. Today, take off front. We're neighbors. We have the Twin Otter. And off she goes. Gentle twin. Does a good job, just kind of floats around, you know? Maybe probably move the battery further forward and maybe find a book on this and mark the CG on the wing. I never did that. I should have. Just find those. Do that down. There we go. Nice. Okay. Now this one does have a tendency to stall more than some, so I'm going to kick it a little bit. Cruise by. Let's see what we have here. We see the lights. We see what we have. A nice little seaplane. Not my favorite. No. Not by a stretch, but still does a good job, you know. Haven't had the Twin Otter out for a while. It's, lost favor to some other planes at the moment, but that'll change, you know. It always does. I'm flying a lot of UMX stuff lately and really enjoying that. It's a whole different sensation than these. And this. Just the sound it makes going through the air is so much different. It's nice and straight. Keep the power to it. Walk it over. Give it a little rudder. There you go. Oh, nice. Alright. That makes the passengers ear. Multi. Rapid fire back there, I hear. Oh, Twin Otter. In the sky of clouds. Huh? Come on out. Take too much time between flights and I forget the characteristics of the plane a little bit. Each one has its own personality. That's why we always ask the pilot, do you have time and type? And he says, oh, it's about 12:30. This one has a very distinct personality, okay, I don't know if anyone's noticed, I've got the 3D printed skirts for the rear, hey, you can't even see that stuff at altitude, unless we're sitting around the hangar, I guess, Well, looks better than just the bare wires like the mall. The mall doesn't get that kind of treatment. Stunts. It's just a commuter plane. Here we are in the bush country. Yeah. Getting some folks back into the back country for some trout fishing. And when we'll go left to right, that pass looked pretty good. The water rudder on this is not nearly as effective as the one on the mall. That's another reason why I like the mall better. The servo controlled rudder is just dead accurate, and you've got great control on the water. This thing, there's a lot of slop in that connection going all the way back through the wire. That was 20, okay. I should probably bring it in. This one is not notoriously good on batteries. Alright, let's come in for a landing. Oh, or two. Sad. All right. It's been a while.